Debbie's and my little buddies, Fabricio and Heidi, are going to demonstrate how to properly use the kicks on a person with gear. Okay? So what we're going to do is, we're going to identify center. Okay? So, Heidi, what you're going to demonstrate is a back leg arm. Make sure you hop. All right, so go. See how she's doing it? She's turning her leg, and she's making sure that foot hits the blue. Go. Good. Go. One more. Go. All right, so switch. Arbisa, it's going to be your turn, okay? So, Arbisa, you go ahead. Do the back leg. Go. Kia, man. Go. Cut. Go. Cut. One more. Go. When he does that, you see how he turns his foot? Do one more time. Go. Yeah, he turns his foot, and you make sure he kicks on the red. That's how you properly do it. Do not use your toes. So if you use your toes on somebody like that, you're going to hurt your toes, okay? All right, so now what we're going to do a front leg. So Heidi, demonstrate a front leg on him. Cut. Go. Cut. One more. Go. Cut. Now, she's doing the one I demonstrated earlier, a jumping one. She's not doing the one where you just pick up your leg, because a jumping one in this one is when that's very fast. Okay, so do it again. Cut. Go. Cut. One more. Go. Cut. All right, Fabrizio, you go. Go. Cut. Go. Cut. One more. Go. Cut. Yeah, they're both doing the jumping one, which is very faster if you want to spar and kick on a person. Okay, so now, since we got those two down, we're gonna do a chop chop. Okay. Okay, guys. So arms up. Arms up. You kicking him. Go. She did a chop chop. You see how she turned her legs? Go. Good. One more. Go. Good. One more time. Go. All right. Fabricio's turn. Go. Yeah, up, man. Go. Go. One more. Go. Okay. That's a double roundhouse, but we call it here a chop chop. Okay. Those are three kicks I showed you earlier on the bag. So, this is how you do it on a real life person. So, thank you again for appreciating Heidi, my little helpers. And this is Kicking Kicks with Dave. Subscribe, comment. Goodbye!